find these on the side of the road. You can find them anywhere. You can put it in the freezer. I already tried to fit it in here. It's old school freezer. It's not going to work. So, before you do this, make sure that you get a cooler gun that will fit in your freezer. You know, I don't know if Jack has enough on this stuff or how much to put in and it's gonna freeze and all that stuff. So I'm gonna give it about